before we get to today's highlights, I want to give you a little preview to next week because this is pretty significant. We have a lot of heat on the way to Colorado, and there's already an excessive heat watch in effect for the Grand Valley of Western Colorado. Highs 100 to 110. That is not a typo. We are going to see some very, very intense heat developing, and some of that is going to make it over the mountains and into Denver. But before we get there,